Here's a video to better explain what I mean. So I've sewn these together in a T shape and I've left a quarter of an inch gap when I've sewn them to the bottom. So now to sew them, to sew the sides together, you literally just flick it like that, get the bottom into a triangle, and then you sew along there. And you get a beautifully neat corner. Great stuff.